Hey, let's go.
I was hoping he was going to make it tonight. We are in Indianapolis, the home of Pat McAfee.
I was hoping he fell into the Red River.
I wasn't sure if he was going to make it here, though, Corey, because he's had quite the day. College game day at the Texas State Fair, alternate broadcast of the Red River rivalry, and now he's wearing one of the NFL legacy belts of his Indianapolis Colts.
This guy's never met a spotlight he didn't like. McAfee this morning was standing in line for the opening of a refrigerator.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Pat McAfee!
All-decade punter right here in Indianapolis for the Colts.
There was no chance in hell I was going to miss this show on this night in this glorious city. We all know it when we see it as members of the WWE universe. The WWE will come to a town and the crowd won't appreciate the fact that the WWE's there. The crowd stinks. They have no energy. They have no life. They have no juice. That's not Indianapolis, Indiana. I think Indianapolis, Indiana has deserved a WrestleMania. I think they heard you in the back. Let's make them feel it a little bit. If you think Indianapolis should host a WrestleMania, give me a hell yeah.
Hell yeah!
Before I go sit down with the greatest of all time, Michael Cole, in that hating ass Corey Graves.
Hating ass.
Allow me to introduce a man who's a 16-time world champion. A man who will be tag teaming tonight with ladies and gentlemen, John Cena.
Weighing 240 pounds, L.A. Knight.
Welcome back, partner.
I'm surprised he made it all the way up from Texas in the Red River rivalry.
The state you call home is certainly beautiful. I got third-degree burns, and the game was fantastic. But this night, I had to experience live. God, Cole, it's great to be back with you.
I spoke to L.A. Knight earlier today, and he told me, guys, that this is indeed the biggest match of his life. the opportunity to team up with John Cena on this grand stage against the Bloodline. He understands what this means.
This truly has the potential to be a make or break matchup for LA Knight regarding the future of his WWE career, but it may be the hardest task of his entire life.
Anytime you get to team up with a GOAT, you're going to learn some stuff too. So whatever happens tonight is going to help LA Knight in the future. And we got a Cena start to this match, Cole.
16-time world champion. I've dubbed him the greatest of all time, and I firmly believe that. John Cena against Jimmy Uso of the Bloodline. It's interesting to Cena and Solo Sikoa go face to face. John Cena is going to be on NXT this Tuesday night in the corner of Carmelo Hayes. Paul Heyman's going to be there in the corner of Braun Breaker for that massive matchup Tuesday night. Oh, Solo drops Cena.
Right now, it's Solo Sikoa who's got that dog in him.
I'll tell you what, it's kind of weird for me to look up there and see him and not put my finger to the sky with him. He's completely changed. And what if he's not in the Bloodline? He did all this turnery.
And you're right. That's a very real risk that Jimmy's dealing with. He may not be back in the good graces of the tribal chief.
Turnery.
Oh, and Cena is just being beaten to a pulp here.
Did you learn that in mathematics class?
Yeah, I am not a mathematician. I mean, Cena's really been getting his ass kicked here. Happy to hear Indianapolis is rallying behind him.
And Jimmy Uso now just trash-talking L.A. Knight.
L.A. Knight's got to be getting a little bit upset out there.
How patiently waiting to try to get into this match. Cena!
Oh!
AA! Attitude adjustment from out of nowhere! But Cena, can he capitalize? Is this LA Knight's opportunity? Is this LA Knight's moment? Cena gets there! Here comes Knight! Jimmy Uso legal as well!
Yeah!
And the self-proclaimed megastar!
Yeah!
The fastest rising star in WWE! The confident knight with a swinging neck breaker! Solo knocked off the apron!
LA Knight is on fire!
So is the WWE Universe here in Indianapolis. DDT! Looking for the Uso splash. LA Knight rolls out of harm's way. And Knight scoops up Uso, plants him.
The poor wise man sweating bullets out here. Here comes Solo again.
What the hell is Cena doing?
Oh, and a Samoan drop. Cena to the top rope.
Teammate.
Cross body. Uso splash.
It's also an honor to watch LA Knight work as he's battling with the Bloodline.
Cena has taken so much punishment in this match tonight.
Electrifying.
Look at this. I love a man that can throw both hands.
Ambidextrous, yes.
Much to the delight of the WWE fans.
Oh!
Over the top. John Cena from behind. Solo Sikoa. Super kick by Jimmy Uso.
Caught him on the button, I do believe.
And now Jimmy Uso looking to put Cena away. Meanwhile, back in the ring, LA Knight, Solo Sikoa. Solo goes up over the top rope. LA Knight now, he's gonna meet Jimmy Uso.
Yes.
That looks familiar.
That's
and
awesome.
LA Knight now with a superplex. Cena with a clap.